Kulkarni again welcoming you back for the EVS class second part chapter part 2 our food. In this session we are going to learn about the kinds of food. Children, what are kinds of food? Kinds of food, different varieties of food. When we eat different varieties of food, we have lot of energy. Children, we get lot of energy. Energy in the sense how, like, we stay healthy. We try to get more energy by eating all vegetables and fruits. And then second thing, we grow our strength and we also grow in the height and weight. We grow our muscles, we grow our bones. Okay, now kinds of food. In kinds of food, why do we eat kinds of food? I'll tell you why do we eat kinds of food. We eat kinds of food to stay healthy and to grow, children. To grow in all the manner. Now, when it comes to nutritious food, what is nutritious food? When the food is rich in the nutrients, when the food is having more of nutrients, it is called nutritious food, children. So, what is nutritious food? The food which is having rich content of nutrients is called nutritious food. That is very, very essential for our body. Now, coming to the kinds of food, we have three types of food, children. The foods are, you know, classified into three types. What are they? First, energy giving food. Second, body building food. And third, protective food, children. What are they? Again, I'm going to repeat. I want everybody to repeat after me, children. Energy giving food, body building food, and protective food. What is energy giving food? What is energy giving food, children? It gives you energy to play, to dance, to skip, to jump, to go around, to run, you know, to sit, to stand. For everything you need energy. So that is the food which gives you energy to do all the activities. So that is energy giving food. Well, coming to bodybuilding food, what does bodybuilding food does? I'll tell you in brief after this, children. What is bodybuilding food? Bodybuilding food gives you a lot of energy for your muscles and bones. A lot of energy for your muscles and bones. It gives you a lot of energy, children. It has rich contents of calcium. So, it gives you a lot of energy for your bones to grow and for muscles to grow. Now, coming to protective food. What is protective? Ma'am, we have understood about energy giving food which gives you energy. We have understood about the bodybuilding food which is giving you a lot of, things to grow. What is protective food, ma'am? What is protective, children? What is the word protect means? To protect. How your parents protect you when you go out? They catch hold of you. They don't leave you. What is protecting, children? Somebody who takes care of us. Not to get, you know, missed away or not to get any hurt. They protect us by holding our hands outside. Or in the home also, they'll be back of you saying, careful, careful. What is that careful, children? To make you, be careful about what is happening next. So, they don't want you to fall or get injured. So, what they say? They protect you. In the same manner, the protective food will help your, you know, inner body to fight against all virus and bacteria. Protective food will, keep you healthy and protect against all virus and bacteria, children. It will not only protect your virus and bacteria, it will also give you energy to generate energy for fighting against everything. You know, if any thing is coming into your body, they start fighting against it. So, this was three types of classified food groups. Now, coming to the first one, what all we get in energy giving food? Let us see, children. Energy giving food, these are the things where you get energy giving food, in which we get. Ma'am, you will ask me. Ma'am, okay, ma'am, you told us that energy giving food is in many things. How can we know which food is containing energy giving food? So, for that, I'm helping you out, children. I'm going to tell you what are the things where you get energy giving food. Okay, children. Now, coming to energy giving food, there are some foods, there are some things which give you energy. So let us see rice. First one is rice, children. Rice will give you carbohydrates, which will give you the push for the energy. Now coming to chapati, everybody likes to eat chapati, yes, children, with lot of curry. So chapati is also a energy giving food. Coming to bread, bread which is fresh will give you energy, children. Do not eat the bread which is kept for 3 days to 4 days in the shop and again coming and keeping in the house for 2 to 3 days, children. It should be fresh, which you need for your body daily. Cereals are very, very essential for our body. Coming to butter, all love butter, children. We all love butter, salted butter also, the plain butter also will give you energy. Now coming to oil, our parents use oil to cook. Our parents, like my mother, always use oil to cook. So that oil is also giving you energy, etc. What is etc.? Many things are there. I have just listed out some items which will give you energy giving food. Now you can ask me, what does energy giving food gives us? I have told you before, even though I'm going to explain you again, children. Energy giving food gives energy to do all the activities like dancing, singing, studying, writing, playing, reading also needs energy, children. When I'm saying something, it needs lot of energy to deliberate it. It needs lot of energy to throw. The sound which is coming out from me, it needs lot of energy. So that energy gives me, not only playing, children, even speaking also is needs lot of energy. So it gives you energy to do all activities which we do from morning to night. Now coming to which all the activities, I just gave an example of playing and studying, which is very important in our daily life. As I have told you, there are 3 types of food: energy giving food, bodybuilding food, protective food. Now I have already explained you about energy giving food. Let us go with the bodybuilding food. Now in the second, this thing, the second one is bodybuilding food, children. In bodybuilding food, we have some items which gives us energy for body. You know, they build our bodies. How? Which are those items? Let us see. Now, eggs will give you lot of calcium and lot of energy for building your muscles and bone. What is bone, children? The one which is inside the flesh and skin, and the muscles which are just after, just after skin, we have muscles, children. So bodybuilding food gives you energy for the growing of muscles and for the growing of bones. Eggs are very good, children. Peas, what are peas? You get in pani puri, peas and onion, those are peas, children. So peas are very good for your bodybuilding thing. You know, you need to eat bodybuilding food with lot of things, and in that you have peas. Milk, always I have a complaint from your parents, children, that you don't drink milk. But milk is a complete food, children. You need to have 1 glass of milk in the morning and 1 glass of milk in the evening or in the night before you sleep, because it helps you to get, calcium. Whole of calcium will get in milk, children. So you should drink daily 2 glasses of milk or 1 glass of milk at least. Now coming to cheese. Now as butter, we all love cheese also, children. So cheese is good for health, but not too much, children. I know ma'am is telling that bodybuilding food items we have cheese, so daily I can have cheese. No, children. Cheese should be restricted. You have to eat in a limited. Anything, whatever you eat, it should be limited, children. Whatever you like, you cannot hawk it in your body, because your body is a very systematic grinder which needs, commonly all kinds of food, not only one food. When you give lot of only one food, you cannot be healthy. Cheese is healthy, but not too much, children. So cheese is a bodybuilding food item. Fish, the one who don't eat fish, you can go with milk. The one who eat fish, very good, children. Fish is also a type of bodybuilding food. Chicken again comes in vegetarian and non-vegetarian children. So non-vegetarian children who eat chicken are very good because they are building your body. Now coming to pulses, as I have told you, dal is very important. Pulses is also very important, children. There are many pulses which I have shown you in the screen. So I want you to see the screen and then listen to the video so that you get the idea of what is pulse. What are pulses? So these were the items which you get in bodybuilding food, and I'll tell you why we should have this. Now coming to this, these build our muscles. As I told you, these will build your muscles. What is muscle? I told you, the next after skin we get some soft things that are muscles. Those are muscles, and those muscles will be built only by bodybuilding food. Helps us to grow. As you grow, the bones get stronger, children. So when you grow, you have to grow, no, children. You cannot be in LKG, UKG, how you were short. You cannot be like that. Now you are in second standard. You need to grow your height and you need to grow your weight too. So the growing thing will be done only if you eat bodybuilding food. Now, helps in healing injured part. This is very important, children. Sometimes you will not be careful. You will not be, you will not be in a this thing. You know, you don't know whether what is going to happen next. So you'll be in hurry to do something, and suddenly you will get injured somewhere. You will fall, and you will get hurt here in the elbow or a knee. Suddenly, what happens after the first day? It will pain for the first day. Second day, it creates a cover on that. That cover or that healingness is done by bodybuilding food, children. If you eat bodybuilding food, you will get less pain. You will get less pain, children. That helps you in healing the injured part quickly, not immediately, quickly. Now coming to the main part, milk is very, very important for our life, children. Everybody, every small baby, toddler to the old man, you need to have milk daily. One glass of milk is very compulsory, but if you are kid of second standard, that is 1 to 10 years, you will have to have two glasses of milk, children. One in the morning, one in the night while sleeping. That is very important. Why? Because one glass of milk is very good for growing. You are growing, no? If you want to grow early, if you want to grow tall, if you want to grow healthy, you need to have milk, children. So this was energy giving food and bodybuilding food.